Salzburg to Stockholm, Berlin, Wiesbaden, Florence, Tel Aviv, Jerusalem, and on the whole tour, I'd say there were maybe 6 good hotel rooms, 5 comfortable beds, and at least 3 adequate pianos. Some of these pianos were so hopelessly unwieldy, I decided it was best just to ignore them. It required a kind of mystical transcendence to get me through. I have no idea what the audience resorted to. I'm not one of those piano freaks, you know. Of course, I'm aware there are people who would gladly sit in the most uncomfortable chair with 3,000 other people in uncomfortable chairs and listen to hours and hours of the stuff, but it's nothing I would ever subject myself to. I just don't like the sound of piano music that much.
5 minutes, Mr. Gould.
Yeah. Yeah, you can tell him to close the doors now. Yeah, I think he's ready now. I told you, go ahead. Yeah, here we come. This way, Mr. Gould.
Glenn, I didn't want to bother you now, but I'm not going to be here after the show. Gary's going to be here. Don't think about it. The guy with the shirt, you know, he's going to pick you up. Oh, and there is a reception after. Yeah, I know it's going to be squares for a man, but you would make a couple of gray-haired ladies really happy if you just walked through it one time, you know? Oh, and I did want to show you a schedule for tomorrow. No, don't bother with it. Don't bother with it now. Don't even think about it. But if you do have a moment after you want to change anything.
Sure, it's fine.
You want to see more of L.A.? I'm going to leave it on your dresser.
I think we should take the stairs.
Maybe we should.
Don't even think about it now.
It's a long way.
Certainly is. If it weren't for you, I'd have been dropping breadcrumbs along the way.
Yes, we just arrived. Yes, he's there. Okay.
Mr. Gould?
Of course.
My wife has all of your records.
Well, tell your wife that she has exceptional taste. Also, she's very lucky. I'm never going to sign one of these again. How long have you worked for this theater?
It's been almost 30 years.
30 years? You must be near retirement, if you don't mind my asking.
No, at the end of the season.
What will you do after that?
Well, I have my garden.
Yes?
I'm going to build an arboretum. You know what that is?
Yes, I think so.
Mr. Gould?
My best to your wife and garden.
Thank you.
What did he write?
April 10th, 1964. Best of luck in your new career, Glenn Gould. The final concert.